Good evening, everybody. Welcome to my channel, Carol's Art Room. And in today's video, I'm going to do a swipe just on a tile, a small one. I want to show you how my new cell activator works on a swipe. So I'll do one side with the new black and the other side with the Aussie black. So I'm going to show you on a tile and I'm going to get started. So stick around. Okay, everyone, here I am. I'm putting some White House paint on my tile. This is a 6x6 tile. And then I'll probably spin it, I think. So I've got some pretty colors. I'm trying to use up my bloom paints. I need to make a bunch of new ones. They're getting a little on the old side. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to, should I do it on diagonal or straight? I'll do straight. This is a Extreme Sheen Jadette, I think it's called. Got some turquoise. Now what turquoise? Oh, this is a turquoise by Grumbacher. It's a nice color. Some silver. I made quite a bit of this and I haven't used it very much, so use it more. And this is a blue violet, I think. Yeah, blue violet by Liquitex Basics. Oh dear. And I'm going to put in a bit of magenta. I know all these colors are strange, but just a little. Hoping that's enough. All if I should use this. I tried this the other day and it seemed to work pretty good. All right, so let's try the black oxide and my Zinsser mixed, my Zinsser and Floetrol mixture. Oh, takes a lot of paint. So that seems to work. All right, I'll do it here. Okay, so I'll do the other side with, I'll use Payne's gray on the other side with my, no, I better use black, make it the same. Black oxide, I'll use the same, but one is mixed, but this one's mixed with an Australian Floetrol. The difference. Bigger cells with the other one, smaller cells. Ooh, look at that. Wow. It's pretty. I'm losing my paint off the side there. Okay, so what I think. I was gonna go down the side here. What should I use? The piece of cardboard. But then I lost half my paint. Okay, I don't need to do any more. Okay, so I'm gonna tilt it. just wish this middle was more, had more cells. Anyway, there's the difference. It works. Just, I think the cells are bigger with the Zinsser. Okay, I'm going to stretch it down this way. Note to self, make the paint right to the edge. This isn't coming off very cool here. All right, I'm gonna come back this way. There. It's very pretty though. Once you start stretching it, you can't even tell which side is which anymore. I think I'm done. I don't think I'm gonna stretch it anymore. And I'm done for the night. I think this is my third one tonight.
I'll just come back this way a little more. All right, I'm done. This is the Aussie Floetrol side. That's the Zinsser side. All right, I'm gonna hold it up for you. And yeah, I'm done. And the dried result will be at the end. Hope you enjoyed this one. Give it a try and come back to Carol's Art Room. Bye-bye.
Hello, everybody. Here's my dry tile. It dried really awesome. One side was Australian Floetrol and one side was my mixture with Zinsser. I think this one is the Zinsser side. That's the Australian side. Anyway, they both came out pretty good. It's hard to tell the difference. It looks really nice. Thanks for watching. I love it. Have a good day. Bye-bye.